world over for his legendary stunts. As you can already tell, Benito is in peak physical form.
Right, yes.
He spends all year training for these very moments. Now, this afternoon... Okay. No, no! Thank you. But for the last few months, Benito has been training in the ancient art of magic.
Yes, magic. Oh, where did he go? I don't know.
So, watch now as Benito will attempt to control the everyday object with the power of his mind. Benito begins with a simple tape measure, but not when in the hands of Benito. He will now focus. Hypnotize the elements. The ancient art.